is actually from The Rock, and it's by T.S. Eliot. I journey to London, to the time-kept city, where the river flows with foreign flotations. There I was told we have too many churches and too few chop houses. When the stranger says, "What is the meaning of this city? Do you huddle close together because you love each other?" What will you answer? We all dwell together to make money from each other, or this is a community? Oh, my soul, be prepared for the coming of the stranger. Be prepared for him who knows how to ask questions.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.